Hey, there he is.
You think I'm ready for this?
Way I see it, there's basically two types of people. All stubborn guys like me. Guys that sit on the couch. We may not like the shit that happens to us, but we deal with it. And there are guys like you.
Into the road.
Cheers, brother. Half as long.
Twice as bright.
How do you feel?
Like I'm ready. That's right. Yeah. I'm ready for the RFI.
She went back to the swamp to see how many of her monsters were left after the beast hit.
It was bad?
Yeah, she's a tough chick, but I'd go easy on her right now. Anyhow, her and Quo are coming over to my place to watch you spark up that RFI. Everyone wants to see you do it, man. Finally, kill the beast.
Yeah.
Will. Okay?
It was bad. It was so bad, Cole.
I'm glad you made it. Listen, things aren't as cut and dry as we thought. It turns out the beast is someone I knew. A conduit named John White.
John is alive?
Yeah. But listen, what he's doing isn't mass murder. He's using his powers like a race fear. Activating potential conduits, curing them of the plague.
But he's killing people that aren't lucky enough to be conduits.
He asked me to help him, Zeke.
Help him?
Your pal just killed all my babies.
I know.
Then do something about it, Cole.
We are.
Dying, I could feel it.
It didn't even fire off. It wasn't even fully charged.
What the hell did you do, Zeke?
What was I supposed to do?
Is it broken?
I don't know. Let me take a look.
Wolf, he knew this was gonna happen.
He was setting me up to die.
Well, I didn't know about this.
If I use that thing, it's going to kill us. Kill all conduits, not just the beast.
I'll die if you don't. So will millions of others.
Zeke, we don't know that the RFI will cure the plague. John's method works. I've seen it. He might be the only way that anyone lives through this.
I don't care what happens to me. All I care about is that the beast dies. You need to make a decision right now. Are you gonna kill the beast? Be a man of your word.
Look, John's plan is not pretty. It's not. But it's right. The conduits are immune to the plague. He needs to make as many as he can before more of the sick die. Think about that.
I never thought Quo would lose a nerve. Selfish. Fix it?
I better be able to.
All right. Let's do it.
God, let me go! You are all gonna regret this!
She's going to trouble.
We got bigger problems than that. This RFI is not fully charged. It's almost there. Not quite.
Hand it over.
Now, see this broken part here? That's the power regulator. Without it, just burn it up. It's not the end of the world. I mean, it is. But, I got an idea.
Zeke.
Okay.
You sure it's ready?
Good, I guess. I'll be damned if those things ain't gonna burn up fast.
But they'll charge it.
I hope so. I got LaRoche putting a few more around the city.
Oh, this plan sucks.
I know. Short notice, man.
All right. As soon as the RFI's ready, I'm gonna flip the switch. There's not gonna be time for goodbyes.
way, fellas. I'll take this round, get it charged up. Watch my back, Demon.
I always do.
Hold tight, McGrath. Wouldn't want you to fall into the bay. You got work to do.
That's thoughtful. Thanks.
The beast's making his way to the... My boys are doing their best to delay him till we get over there.
We're a little late.
Damn, that sucks. Big!
I can see the substation from here.
Better go charge the RF5 before he reaches.
I'm already there, man. Too late, man.
Following the RF5 back to the boats. Turn this thing around. Go!
Too late. Fire! Fire! You two, get out of here!
Oh, go!
You're coming with us!
They got abandoned, my men! Go on, we'll loosen them up for you!
That was Narosha's boat!
We lost the substation.
All right. There are a couple of good ones in Smud Triangle.
Copy. Head there now.
Thank you.
We're in position, Zeke.
All right. Now, don't forget, it's going to take time to power that thing. You've got to protect it.
John could sense the RFI somehow. He'll be coming for it.
How you want to play it?
You're on defense. Protect the RFI. I'm going toe-to-toe with John.
Sure?
Oh, hell yeah. I'm ready for that, too. That's what I'm here for.
Thank you.
Okay, Nix. Okay. You're next. Zeke, she's dead. She's dead.
You gotta keep moving, brother. Head for the substation on the cathedral.
Whoa, that's a thief!
Fully charged.
Go on, man. Push the button.
No. No, not just yet.
We all just held our breath and watched as one by one, them monsters started to drop. Yeah, that RFI worked all right. News said even some folks overseas were keeling over. Poor bastards must have been conduits and didn't even know it. But it was worth it. Because for the thousands that died, millions were gonna live. The plague, man, it was just gone. I could already hear people starting to party, just celebrating being alive. I thought my friend was gonna go down as an unsung hero. But here in New Marais, they knew what he had done for them. Who'd have guessed that the demon of Empire City would become the patron of New Marais? I wanted to say goodbye to him alone. He had been my best friend, and now he was gone. Sometimes I hear folks talking about conduits and humans like they're totally different. That's bullshit. Because there ain't nobody with more humanity than Cole McGrath. I love you, brother. And I'm sure gonna miss you.
Thank you. Thank you.